the fuck? In a marriage, who come first? Your wife or your mother? To me, the wife always come first, but I might be wrong. Who knows? I'm not married, but I just feel like when you're married, your partner comes first. That's your husband, your wife, whatever. They come first. That's when you're married. Your partner come first. The kid, then the kids, then your mama or your daddy. Like, in your household, it goes wife, husband first.